neighbors' homes protesting violence. That's the impact, Congresswoman, that you're having on children in our city and in our nation. So I want to simply want to say this. Thank you. Thank you for allowing us to see a model of commitment, of character, of competence, of charisma, and courage. Because that's what we all think about when we think about Sheila Jackson Lee. And let me say to all of us,
they're trying to get a picture of the people.